Hey there. Subscribe to my channel. And also press this bell icon.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Lecture je point of view khan asan jo pehro hi example ya problem ya question number 11 a. Consider the sine function s. Consider the sine function s and the polynomial function p tends to r to r defined by p of x is equal to x cube plus 1 for all x belongs to real number, find p composite s comma s composite p and PS and show that no two of these are equal. Equal functions okay no two of these are proof or solution sine function s means you can say s of x is equal to sine function or also can be say that this is a sine x sine s of x means sine function is equal to sine x and the polynomial function p of x is equal to x cube plus 1 now we have to find p composite s P composite S means P mein S of X we have to substitute the value. So this will be X cube sine X whole cube plus 1. Therefore P composite S is equal to sine cube X plus 1. This is the number 1. Again S composite P means S we have to substitute the value of S P of X into the S sine X means X cube plus 1 therefore S composite P is equal to sine X cube plus 1 okay PS PS is equal to P of X into S of X which will be is equal to X cube plus 1 into sine X so therefore PS is equal to x cube plus 1 into sine x this is number 3 so by 1 2 and 3 by 1 2 it 3 p composite S not equal to S composite P. S composite P also not equal to PS, and PS is not composite, not equal to P composite S. Proved. For each of the real, for each of the real valued functions, if on R defined by or defined below, state whether it is even, comma, odd, or neither. Number one is f of x is equal to sine x square. So, solution: f of x is equal to sine x square, it's given. F of minus x is equal to sine minus x square, which also is equal to sine minus into minus plus same sine x square. So here f of minus x is equal to f of x is equal to same sine x square. Therefore, the given function is an even function. Okay. Number two, f of x is equal to x minus x square. Solution: f of x is equal to x minus x square. F of minus x is equal to minus x minus minus x whole square. This will be minus x square, minus common, x plus x square. So, not equal to minus f of x. Therefore, f of minus x is not equal to f of x. Also, f of minus x not equal to minus f of x. Therefore, the function f of x equal to x minus x square, neither even nor odd function. F of x is equal to x plus x cube. F of x is equal to x plus x cube. F of minus x is equal to minus x plus minus x whole cube. This will be also is equal to minus x cube. After having the minus common, this will be x plus x cube. So also this is equal to minus f of x. Therefore, f of minus x is equal to minus f of x is equal to minus x plus x cube. Therefore, the given function the given function is an odd function. Number 4 is f of x is equal to x plus mod x. F of minus x is equal to minus x plus mod of minus x. So into the absolute value sign, every negative and positive value have the same positive value. So this will be minus x plus mod of x. After having the minus common, this will be x minus mod of x. So therefore, f of minus x is not equal to f of x. Also, f of minus x is not equal to minus f of x. Therefore, the given function is neither even nor odd function. Okay. F of x is equal to sin x plus cos x. Solution: given that f of x is equal to sin x plus cos x, f of minus x is equal to sin minus x plus cos minus x. This is also is equal to minus sin x plus cos x, because therefore cos minus theta is equal to also plus cos theta, and sin minus theta is equal to minus sin theta. So this is equal to minus common sin x minus cos x. Therefore, f of minus x is not equal to, or f of x is equal to not is equal to f of minus x, and f of minus x is not equal to minus x. Therefore, the given function is neither even nor odd functions. Okay. Next is number 6 is f of x is equal to 0 when x is equal to 0, x upon mod x when x is not equal to 0. Okay. F of x, x upon mod x, 0 is also remaining as a positive. So f of minus x is equal to minus x upon mod of minus x, also is equal to minus x upon mod of x. So f of minus x is equal to minus x upon mod x minus is equal to f of x. So therefore, f of minus x is equal to minus f of x. Therefore, the given function is an odd function. The function is, if f tends to a to b, comma g tends to b to c, and h tends to c to d are functions, show that h composite g composite f, h composite g composite f are defined and they are equal. Suppose we select, just like f, g, h, three functions. Let f of x is equal to 3x minus 1, g of y is equal to y square plus 2, and h of z is equal to 4z plus 5. First of all, the composition of any two, like g composite f. G composite f is equal, means we have to substitute the value of f of x into the g. Means g, f of x, we have to substitute the value of f of x into g. Here y square, substitute the value of 3x minus 1 instead of y square. Means 3x minus 1 whole square plus 2. This will be a square, means 9x square minus twice of 3x and 1, 6x plus 1 square 1 plus 2. This will be 9x square minus 6x plus 3. Now h composite g composite f means we have to substitute the value of g composite f into the h. This will be h 4. Instead of z, we will substitute the value of 9x square minus 6x plus 3 plus 5 plus 5. After having the calculation, the result is 36x square minus 24x plus 17. So h composite g composite f will be 36x square minus 24x plus 17. Again, now it's the turn to make the composition of h composite g composite f. First of all, h composite g means we have to substitute the value of g of y into the h. The result is 4 into, instead of z we will write 4y square plus 2 plus 5. Simplification is 4y square plus 8 plus 5, 4y square plus 13. Now h composite g composite f means we have to substitute the value of f into the h composite g. This will be h composite g into f of x. 4 into 3x minus 1 whole square plus 13. After having the calculation, result is 4, 9x square minus 6x plus 1 plus 13. Having the multiplication with respect to 4, 36x square minus 4, 6, the 24x plus 4 plus 13. The result is 36x square minus 24x plus 17. So this is h composite g composite f is equal to 36x square minus 24x plus 17. This is number 2. Now comparison of 1 and 2, h composite h, h composite g composite f is equal to h composite g composite f, proved. Okay. Now, graph of a relation and of a function. Previously, we calculate the sums of the related or the related problem of the function. Now we will draw the graphs of the function. So topic is graph of relation and of a function. Example number 1. Consider the modulus function. Consider the modulus function f is equal to x comma y belongs to R such that belong to R square such that y is equal to mod of x. Then draw the graph of function xy is the result for order pair between two sets. Means if x belongs to R, y is also belongs to R. Means x is a real number, y is a real number. So R into R means this will be x into y, this will be x comma y. So R into R means R square, belongs to R square. So solution given that y is equal to mod of x. The related value for x and y, just like these are, x, y. If we substitute the value plus minus x for suppose 0, the result is 0 for y. Plus minus 1, only plus 1. Plus minus 2, only 2. Plus minus 3, only 3. Plus minus 4, absolute value of positive 4 and negative 4, also 4. The absolute value means mod x. Each value of the x will be the absolute value for y. So if x is either positive or negative, but declaration for y will also be positive. So here, suppose x-axis, y-axis, this is the origin 0, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3 and 4, 1, 2, 3 and 4. Okay. X is 0, y is 0. This is order pair. So if x is a plus 1, y is a plus 1. So this is a point, x positive 1. X is minus 1, y will be plus 1. This is also x2, y2. So this is x2, this is y2. X minus 2, y also plus 2. X3, y3. X minus 3, y 3. X 4, y 4. X minus 4, y also plus 4. And so on. So this is a positive x. This is negative x, this is positive y, this is negative y. So this is the graph. Which is required graph for y is equal to mod of x. Example 2. Example 2 is the equation f of x is equal to 2x plus 3 defines a function f where f is equal to x comma 2x plus 3 such that x belongs to R, then draw the graph of f. Solution: here f of x is equal to 2x plus 3. So when we draw the graph, we have related two axes just like x axis, y axis. So let we relate y is equal to 2x plus 3. Here x, y, x is 0, y will be 3, x 1, y will be 5, x minus 1, y will be plus 1, x will be minus 2, y will be minus 1. So these are few values required graph. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, and five. Also, one, two, three, four, five. Plus x, this plus y, minus x, and minus y. Here this is the origin. Okay, now x is 0, y is 3, so this is the point 0 comma 3. X is 1, y is 5, this is x is 1, this is y is equal to 5, this is point 1 comma 5. X is minus 1, y is plus 1. So x is minus 1 here, y is plus 1 here. Minus 1, plus 1. Okay. X is minus 2, y is minus 1. So x is minus 2 here, y is minus 1 here. Minus 2, minus 1. So this is so this line is the graph, which is the required graph, which is the required graph for f of x is equal to x comma 2x3.